Welcome to our drive lab. No, there hasn't been a power cut. But today, as we're dealing with the subject of light, I wanted to go back to the time when candles were the only source of light in the dark. Can you imagine driving a car with this light? Of course not, because you and I are used to much more. In fact, lanterns were the forerunner of the modern automobile headlamp. Meanwhile, candles are just used for romantic decoration. And when we look back on the rapid development in lighting technology, even the good old light bulb has been long out of date. Now, when we talk today about light, then we only need three letters, LED. And how the new full LED headlights from Mercedes-Benz are used, Uwe Constanza tells us. He's the head of development at Mercedes-Benz Light Systems. Individual LED light sources beam their light through specially controlled lenses precisely onto the road. In combination with intelligent control, this allows for dynamic lighting. And now, LED technology makes its first appearance in the famous Mercedes-Benz intelligent light system. This fully automatically focuses the light according to weather and driving conditions, providing for the best possible lighting of the road. This is shown very nicely using the adaptive high beam assist as an example. The system not only matches the range of the headlights to the distance of oncoming or preceding vehicles, but also continuously moves to the high beam and back again. Actuators within the headlamp allow for greater light distribution, such as the dynamic cornering light, which provides for up to 90% more range. This is how intelligent light works based on LED technology. You can imagine what a plus this is for safety. And LEDs have further advantages. For the future, they don't only offer an unprecedented energy saving potential, but also a reduction in CO2. And this will especially please the driver. They last for the car's entire lifetime, so they don't need to be exchanged. But enough of theory. Here's practical proof of the intelligent light system in conjunction with LED technology. The dynamic full LED headlights make their global debut in the new Mercedes-Benz CLS. The system has a total of 71 LEDs. This doesn't only provide for a distinctive appearance, but also for a completely new driving experience, because the LEDs produce a color temperature of 5,500 Kelvin. That's almost as if you were driving in daylight, and this is visually perceived as very pleasant. So that's it for today. I hope you, like me, found this illuminating. Till next time, here on DriveLab.